Welcome back to my channel. I am data scientist Tayyab. Many people ask me about getting this certification for free. So that's why I plan to help you out for a big jump in your career, which will really gonna help you out in getting a job in the global market of technology. Because Google really gonna help you in getting job after this certification. If you are new to this channel, then do subscribe it. You have to go this website, Grow with Google. Here you can see there is the Google Data Analytics certification by Coursera. Before going further, let me tell you the amazing facts about this course. First of all, you don't need any degree for taking this course. Number two, which is the super amazing, that you can get a data analytics job with the help of Google, which means Google will introduce you with the tech giants after this certification. As you can see, there are almost 3,37,000 opening positions in those companies who are associated with Google for hiring data analysts. Very important thing about which I always talk about is don't focus on job title in data science industry, because many jobs in this industry need same skill set, but jobs are available with the different job titles. Like you can clearly see this, you can have different job titles of data analyst. Like you can be a healthcare analyst, marketing analyst, data technician, or even a financial analyst. But the common thing in all of these is the skill sets, which is 100% same for all these job titles. In this complete course, you'll learn about the data structures and data types, and how you can solve problems by using data. You'll understand how to clean and organize data for analysis and calculations using spreadsheets, SQL, and R programming. You'll learn how to visualize and present data findings in dashboards, presentations, and commonly used visualizations, platforms like Kibana, Power BI, and Tableau sector. And very, very importantly, you will learn how to do a data storytelling with those visualizations to the data stakeholders. Now come to our super trick by which you'll get this certificate 100% free of cost. As you can see, I am already enrolled in this course because I'm certified in it. You can see that there are 8 modules of this course. Let me show you my certificate. Click on view certificates. As you can see, I got the certificate last year in December. Here it is. Now come to the steps of trick. I have opened the Coursera from my other account just to show you how you can apply this trick. You can also take this course by financial aid, but it's overwhelming to wait for 15 days. So step one, you have to go to the course tab and click on first module of data everywhere. So what you have to do is to audit the course to learn about it. Don't worry about anything, you just take these lectures at your own pace, and at the end of each week come to the weekly challenge, which is an assignment. Here you can see the MCQs type questions. Listen carefully. Now, what you have to do is just read the questions, think about the right answers, and save it in your notepad. After you complete all the lectures and assignments without submission by just auditing. Now come back to the homepage of certificate and click enroll for free and start the free trial. It will take to the card details. You can enter your debit or credit card details here and you won't be charged for this. Remember, this trial is just to submit the assignments. Try to submit all of your assignments in these 7 days only and cancel your free subscription within 7 days. Otherwise, you'll be charged for 1 month. Thanks for watching. If you really like this video, hit the like button and subscribe it and share it in your tech circle.